Boys, what is going on? Mystic Wolfie here. I am back with another Madden 23 YouTube video. New promo is upon us, and now I have 50,000 training that I am going to be going through. Now, I apologize. I did not know. I heard that Gridiron Guardians was not getting rerolls, so I do apologize about that. I am definitely a bit late. I didn't think Gridiron Guardians was getting rerolls, so I heard... That's what I heard, but, yeah, Gridiron Guardians gets rerolls. Holy crap, Charles Woodson is expensive. How, what? Are these packs horrible? Why is the LTD? What? Are these packs horrible or something? We got 50,000 training that we're gonna be going through. And hopefully, we can pull, so 79 plus, alright. What is this? Contains 370 plus, 180, and 280. Alright, bet. Let's open this. 4,700 training. We'll go ahead and open this. Because why not? Why not? I already saw the animation. Oh, we get an AKA player. Yo, give me a 90. 82 Marshawn Lynch. That animation is fire. I can't even lie. That animation is fire. 80, ooh, 85. Matthew Judon. Okay. And then another 83. All right, that's not bad. We'll take the 85, I guess. All right, can we pull an LTD or a 90? 79. I'm not gonna lie, they seem like they're spitting out 79s. I am not gonna lie, these seem like they are spitting out 79s. Come on, let me see a 91. And okay, what in the world? Are these rolls horrible or something? Come on, I need like, what is it? There is an 88, bro. What in the world? Why am I getting only 79s? Okay, we get our first 83. What are these packs horrible or something? Or are we just gonna go in like an upwards trajectory? Nope, back down to 79s. Alright, I don't know if these rolls are good at all. All I'm getting is 79s. Bro, all I'm getting is 79s. What? Dude. Oh my fucking god, I hate this game. I hate this fucking game. Their servers are slow as hell. It's like I'm running this on a toaster. Holy crap. They're sir. Okay, we get an 86. I guess that's cool. We get our first 86. So, yeah, yippee. And it's back down to 79s. Hey, let's go! Oh man, yo! Yo! Oh! Let's go! Give me that 91, baby! Yes, sir! Oh, give me that 91! Charles Woodson! Oh, he just sold for a million! Oh, let's go! Oh, I need some big dubs in the chat, boys! Oh, I need some big dubs in the comments! Let's go! Big dubs, baby. Yes, sir. That's what we like to see. Let's go. I was not even expecting that, to be honest. If I can be completely honest with you guys, I was not ready for that. Let's go. Was that the pack literally as soon as I refreshed it too? Hold up. Oh, let's go. 91 Charles Woodson. Let's go. 83, Ryan Suckup. I'm gonna try something here. So I just backed out and then I just opened that, got an 83. I'm gonna back out again. I'm gonna pull a 79. I don't expect this to work, but I still wanna try it. Okay. All right, completely refreshed the game. I'm watching a Crazy Hot Boy E's past streams. I got here late, unfortunately. I do apologize about that. And I'm just seeing what he was doing. So he's like doing the back out method. He's completely restarting his game. So I'm want to do that as well. I've been holding on to this training for so long because I thought there's gonna be training rerolls when hey, another 86. There we go. There we go. There we go. So I thought the AKA promo was gonna have more AKA releases and rerolls, but no. We can literally open up one, so I had no coins. That's why I do apologize. That's why I haven't been uploading. That's why I didn't upload yesterday. It's because I have been doing coin making methods, trying to get my coins back up. I've literally been sniping and reposting. That is it. That's all I've been doing. I was probably at 100k coins, and I'm gonna end off with like 300k. But with this promo, finally, I can use my training. I'm gonna end off with over 1 million coins. Another 86. Let's go. Still have yet to see an 88, but that is fine because we did pull a 91 Charles Woodson. That's big, big dubs. Come on. Let me see another 91. 83. All right. We're gonna go into the sets, by the way, see if I can build a 91. I don't think I can, just because I haven't pulled a single 88. Right? There's 88s, right? It's 88s or 87s. I could have swore it's 88s, though, because 91s, so they try and up the overall one when it comes to like, because there's 90 LTDs and 90s, so they had 87, so when it's 91, they try and make it 88. If that makes any sense. It's just spit in 79s. Sheesh. 86. There we go. We'll take another 86. Can probably make an 88, to be honest. By the way, boys, I did pre-order Modern Warfare, the Modern Warfare 2. So I will be live on YouTube. I usually stream on Twitch, but I am going to be switching it over to YouTube. I'm going to try and be a full YouTube content creator slash YouTube streamer as well. So I'm going to be live when Modern Warfare 2 drops here at midnight. By the way, boys, comment down below, hashtag PackStrike. We are all on a pack strike. I meant to say that at near the beginning, but I forgot to. We are all on a pack strike. So do not, and I repeat, please do not give Electronic Arts your money, okay? 86, let's go. We'll take an 86. All right, do not give Electronic Arts your money. We are on a pack strike, and we will not be giving Electronic Arts our money. All right, boys, if you guys can make me that promise. And promise me you boys won't give EA your money while we are on this pack strike and until they better rerolls and better money packs. Like, because this is pathetic. Money packs are horrible. The Legend Fantasy packs are horrible. You are lucky to get something good out of the Legend Fantasy pack. But not only that, all of the other money packs that you spend. Those packs are also horrible. All right, did one more complete reset of the game for this last 12K training. Hopefully we can clutch it out, pull at least one more 91. Hopefully. Because without that 91 Charles Woodson pull, yikes, these packs are cheeks. So, yeah. Like boys, this pack, this reroll is just spit in 79s. And yikes. Leave it down in the comment section below what you boys pulled if you guys did pull in 91. I hope you guys did. I hope you guys pulled an LTD or the most expensive 91. If you guys didn't, then I am very sorry that EA is the way that EA is. Like 79, like yikes, bro. This is just spit in 79s. Jeez. These packs are awful. These packs are so bad. We didn't even pull a single 88. Mean, I'm fine with that because I did pull the 91 Charles Woodson, but like, jeez. Man, oh man, EA. You guys are a greedy ass company, and you guys know it. Last 5K, this is back end bangers. See if we can pull anything. Anything that is not a 79 EA. Oh my gosh. I'm literally pulling the same 79s over and over and over. This is why we on our pack strike. This is exactly. I can't English. This is why we are on our pack strike, boys. Because of these rerolls and money packs as we pull an 86 there. This is why we are on a money strike, boys. Or a pack strike, I mean. All right, we got two more packs. Hopefully we can clutch out something, but I don't think we will. And our very last pack, give me a walk off, baby. Walk me off with a 91. Trash. All right, let's take a look at the binder. All right, so we did get that 91 Charles Woodson, and I really want to sell him off quickly. 994, yeah. I'm just gonna sell mine for 999,000. I'll take my mill right there. It's fine with me. All right, so what did we come out here with? How many 86s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We came out with 7 86s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 82s, and a plethora of 79s. All right, so if we come over here to the sets, and awesome, look at that. Newest, they still can't. Where is it? All right. Yeah, there was 88s. So can you not pull the 88s? So what do we need for a 91? We need all 88s. Holy crap. Okay. All right, so yeah, I'm just gonna exchange all of my 79s real quick, get all these 83s, and then we'll see what I can do. All right, I just wanna come over here to the auction house real quick, see what the most expensive 88 is going for, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to make a 91. So I just wanna see. Damn, they are expensive. Holy crap. Okay. All right, so let's go ahead and make this guy right here. 88 Orlando Brown. Someone put him up for 250 coins. That's sick, bro. Go ahead and make another one. This is the third one. Gonna make Ragnov. Damn, I can almost make one more. Alrighty, boys. That is gonna end off the 50,000 training video. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. If you guys are new, consider hitting the subscribe button. It's free. You guys can always unsubscribe at any time. EA, fix your packs. Remember, boys, pack strike. Pack strike, pack strike, pack strike, alright? Alright, I'll catch you boys in the next video.